Today we're going to be making a piece of jewelry and it fits around the neck.
Well, I read about Wowzer in the newspaper and read that they were having an open house. Came and was just absolutely inspired by what was happening here and what it offers the young people in the community.
You want to chop the end off?
I think I'll chop the end off here.
Okay.
Yeah, this will go for a night.
Hi, my name's Lewis. I'm 18 and I have changed a lot since coming to Wowzer. I've met a lot of people that have helped me figure out what is the things that I love most in life and what do I want to do in the future.
My name's Joseph, I'm 17. I want to be a welder.
Heck yeah.
To hopefully get a job in the future.
Willits is in the same situation that many cities all over the United States are, having trouble surviving. Wowzer could be an element that revives Willits. We are creating products here that we are going to sell. This is going to help Willits because we're bringing people in to work.
Having grown up here in this community and seeing just kind of the major losses that have happened here, this is really filling a void, a need that this community has had for young people and also for small business owners.
My name's James. I've been working with metal since I was a teenager. When people come in and they see what the place has to offer, it opens up all kinds of possibilities.
Here, I can explore.
Joseph wants to work at Metal Effects right next door, but he doesn't have the shop experience yet. So that's what we do here. By the time he's 18, he'll be like their number one candidate.
I've learned how to drywall, cutting the sheetrock, making sure all the mud is smoothed out. It's a really well-paying job if you can find people that need any drywall getting done, which usually people do.
My name's Tara, I'm 16, and Wowzer made me content with who I am. One of the things I've learned to do is welding. I always thought it was a guy thing, you know? That means I don't have to pay people to make the stuff for me. I can make it myself, because I know how to do that.
Cool, you did it!
This is a 20,000 square foot building. We have so many tools here and so many different things that you can do here. It revs you up to be creative. We've got a 3D printer. It's something everyone's seen on the internet, but very few people have actually been able to put their hands on one and start to use one. Do you know what you want to make? You can make it here.
I think it can transform this community in really great, profound ways.
Well, I do something completely different here at Wowzer. My name's Ron Cole, formerly a Navy nuclear reactor operator, and here we build substances that allow us to access a new source of energy and will solve a lot of the problems that we have regarding the environment.
I didn't really believe in this. So when we were actually able to pull the CO2 out of the air and make it into a solid at room temperature, I was blown away. It really makes me look at the bigger picture of the world. With this, we can make CO2-driven cars, sustainable houses.
There will be an endless source of jobs from this technology.
It's cutting edge.
I came here to learn welding, but I decided I want to learn everything. Build big things, be creative here.
Yeah, Wowzer.
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 Wow.
I'm sorry.